signed one, and I didn't. I just never read the name.
Yeah, I must have.
You must have swiped yours and then threw him down and goes, oh, which one didn't I swipe? I just swiped yours.
Yeah, I think you did. Because I looked at my thing and I was like, my biggest concern was that you paid and I paid twice. Because then I have to fight with them to get my money back.
Right. Yeah. Let it go through. So I told her, I said, they paid twice, we'll work it out later.
Right. I was like, that's fine. As long
as that would have been a battle. He was charged and he was charged twice.
Right, if we would have paid three halves, then you're going to call it a bitch.
You know what?
Either
you or I messaged the lab and dispatched
you
my credit card receipt showing, hey, this guy charged same time, same
date. Right, yeah. And I would have been like, look, here's my credit card bill. I got two halves on the same day. How are we magically running off the same tab? Speaking of which, we went to the lobster rolls last week. First time, the guy rings up, actually rang up three rolls or something like that, rang up extra, and runs my credit card, and it was like $58 for two lobster rolls and two sodas. And I was like, nah, dude. I was like, nah, that's not right. It was $40. And so, he was like, shit. Yeah. So he ran in the refund,
right,
and then ran me in for my 40. Currently, I have $98 in lobster roll charges, but no reimbursement thing on the credit yet. I know they take longer, but I'm sitting there like, dude, I'm not paying $98 for two lobster rolls and two sodas.
You know? It's amazing that they can take it out
put it back in. It always takes so much longer. So, if I don't see the credit on like Monday or Tuesday, well,
I'm going.
I bet they shut me down. So I had to call my credit card and my bank, the ones that I'm wearing.